thinking about going to Philadelphia. So I said to myself, hey, listen, self, you ought to get on an airplane, go first class. Now, we hadn't been on a plane in years, not because of any flying fears. We just hadn't wanted to get any place further than a tank of gas. So I made reservations and packed one bag, and Charlene packed everything she could drag, and we took a cab to the passenger drop-off zone. Then I gave them our tickets and showed them ID so that they could be sure it is her and me. But then at security, you won't believe what all that went on. Well, the skies just ain't friendly anymore since flying became a contact sport. You take off your coat and belt and shoes, but that's not all they make you lose. No, the skies just ain't friendly anymore. Well, I took off my shoes and rings and watch, and the guy said, I need to check your crotch, and I'll need to see those liquid toiletries. And he gave me a grope and a squeeze and a pat, and I tell you, friends, when I go to the vet, they treat my old bird dog with more dignity. Yeah, and there's a woman in line in front of my wife, and I never seen nothing like it in my life. A guy grabbed hold of her like it was her honeymoon.
If he touches me like he touched her,
Charlene said,
he'll buy me dinner first, and then we'll have to get us a motel room.
Well, the skies just ain't friendly anymore since flying became a contact sport. You take off your coat and belt and shoes, but that's not all that make you lose. No, the skies just ain't friendly anymore. Car and said, self, Philadelphia ain't that far that I have to be subjected to all this mess. Yeah, but as I was leaving, I saw Charlene on her third trip through the body screen. Takes all kinds to make up this world, I guess. Now I only pray that some son of depravity don't hide TNT in a body cavity, cause imagine then what they'll put us through. Yeah, and Obama and Nancy, Harry and Hillary would probably say, well, what's the big mystery? Just let them eat cake and fly private jets like we do. Well, the skies just ain't friendly anymore since flying became a contact sport. You take off your coat and belt and shoes, but that's not all they want you to lose. Oh, the skies just ain't friendly anymore. You know, when you think about it, those TSA folks probably don't like it any more than we do. Well, some of them might like it a whole lot. Well, I guess it's don't ask, don't tell. I was just thinking about opting for a full body x-ray scan, but to tell you the truth, I just don't look good naked anymore. Yeah, but Charlene, she got extra copies of hers. Says she's gonna use them on next year's Christmas cards. Yeah, she's been through so many times, we don't need a nightlight anymore. She got her part-time job down there at the lighthouse. I know what I'm gonna get her for her birthday. A shade. A